tomorrow. So we're out here with Julio from Trick Tools, giving us a little training session. So, drop, you see that? You have to let security first, and then you drop it. And that's
got it.
Perfect. Two
finger pressure.
Hold it like that. And you should keep an eye on the edge of the pipe.
Watching them melt?
Mm-hmm. They also start melting. Once it's like a quarter thick melt back, that should be good.
Two finger pressure on both handles. Oh, I see. Now I'm starting to see the bead.
Yeah. It's a little bit hard to see with this scissors, but you can see it.
Yeah. So you need a quarter inch, right?
A quarter inch on both sides.
On both sides.
Then I would just use that.
I'm making video, so later on when we're doing it by ourselves, we know.
That's fine. You have to come up with the length, so you're going to have 1, 2, 3 feet. Oh,
okay. Need one of those hats.
Oh, yeah. Hey, tell my office.
Look, I'm going to tell John to send me one.
John, yeah, he'll send you one. Tell him what side you want.
Yeah, the pipe's going to be straight, man. This is perfect. Woo-wee. Got the cable with the clevis in the pipe right now. Push the cable all the way to our next trench.
When you pull this out, it makes this skinny. So when it's skinny, it just fits in smoother inside.
Okay.
So you put it in like that. You put your shirt over it. It goes underneath. When you have your shell over it, make sure
it goes all the way in.
You pull this out like that.
Got
and
it.
You hold it. And you see that this always has to be out. That doesn't have to be. If it's inside the cone, you have to pull it out.
Got it. It has to have a little space there.
That's pretty cool. So that's, I hold it like that. Once it's getting hard, I got my hammer here. Just start spinning it. So once this thing gets so hard, you're going to feel right here an expansion.
Yeah, once it's expanded, you
this
know it's
expansion
good,
right? Is going to expand, and once it's really expanded, you can feel it. And you should. Can you feel an expansion?
Yeah, you feel like a bulge right there. I can see it.
So you start like this, grab the pipe like this, go back, you're going to feel it.
But just that much is enough?
That's it.
Okay.
You see? You see, I gave it, you can feel that, that's enough.
Yeah, I can feel the bulge.
Yeah, I'm gonna go a little bit more. That's it, that's all for the shell.
Might crack the pipe or no?
Nah, it's not gonna crack it, but it's gonna be hard when you take it off from, if you like over tighten it, it's just gonna get, so it's gonna be hard to take it off. I just like holding it back, cause sometimes these things fall off.
Show you guys the pipe coming inside the line. We're doing a pipe bracing job. It's pretty cool. If you can feel it closely, you'll notice that it's slowly going in through the line. Exciting times, guys.
Just see, you know,
the entire way.
Got our first pull in. It was definitely a great experience, man. Stefan was out there using the sledgehammer.
Keep going.
Very nice.